Throw was not going to be coming to second base, and then the last instant slid.
Backhanded. Out at second, Callaspo's throw to first, and that's a double play. Nicely done by Lowrie, Callaspo, and Fryman. So the air does not hurt Sonny Gray, and we're headed to the fifth inning. It's 4-2, Blue Jays.